Hi, I'm Dr. Karpati, and I'm here to review your foot roller. So remember, the purpose of the foot roller is to massage the deeper layers of soft tissue underneath the bottom of the foot, and it's especially helpful with plantar fasciitis. So what you do with this is you basically put it on the floor, and you put your arch on the very top of it, and in a very slow motion, you're going to basically just simply roll the bottom of your foot up against this roller, and you can put as little or as much pressure as you want. So if you have an area that's tender, especially sometimes in the heel, it can get real bad with fasciitis, just avoid that area, or even just go a little bit lighter and deeper on those other parts. The thing about the bottom of the foot is that those layers get all stretched out with the length of that roller. And that is all it takes.